I'm sorry, I can't have your birthday cake. I have a strict diet because of my diabetes.
Don't worry. Will you like some fruit? Next time I'll buy a free sugar cake.
It's a very conditional situation for me. I'm always scared about this, if it's going to happen to me again, and terrified if I don't know how to control it. So do you know how it's to live with after a heart attack?
It sounds really hard. I can recommend you a great rehabilitation clinic for you to feel better.
I'm not going to the party tonight. I'm feeling really bad. I started with a gastroenteritis episode this afternoon and I can't get up to bed.
Get well soon. If you need anything, just call me up and I'll drop by.
I have to take these pills every day since the car accident left me wounds that hurt a lot.
I'm so sorry to hear that. It must be so painful. It's very difficult for me to have a life as normal people do. I am always conditioned by my leg disability. It's a great problem for me.
Oh, I see. Do you need any help? Shall I carry these bags for you?
I couldn't attend classes for a month. Whenever I put a foot on the street, I felt so strangled because of high fever. It was terrible.
What an awful feeling. I understand you. It was much better for you to stay sheltered at home.
I'm sorry, I can't have your birthday cake. I have a strict diet because I suffer from anorexia nervosa and I still have difficulties when I eat.
Come on, you just have to gain weight and this is the best way. Are you really, really going to reject my mommy's cake?
It's a very conditional situation for me. I'm always terrified about something I have forgot or anything terrible is going to happen. And do you know, you don't know how it is to live with an OCD.
Maybe you are not doing an enough effort. You should try distracting your mind and all your thoughts will have gone for sure.
I'm not going to the party tonight. I'm feeling really bad. I had an anxiety episode this afternoon and I can't get up to bed.
Okay, but next time try to tell me earlier. I was already dressed up and I'm starting to get tired of your last minute excuses.
I have to take these pills every day in order not to relapse in depression. It is a very painful situation.
Don't you think that you take too much medication? You should try not to be so negative instead. It's very difficult for me to have a life as normal people do. I'm always conditioned by my alcohol addiction. It's a great problem for me.
Oh, come on! You should have thought about it before starting to drink alcohol.
I couldn't attend classes for a month. Whenever I put a foot in the street, I felt so strangled because of agoraphobia. It was terrible.
What? Did they really let you skip classes because of that?
I take it seriously.
I take it seriously.
We take it seriously.
I take it seriously.
Me too.
I take it seriously.
I take it seriously.
Me too.
I take it seriously.
Me too.
I take it seriously. What about you?